tonight. Kevin Nash, Scott Hall, the Outsiders, set to give it their all tonight. Right now, Kevin Nash is out here along with Shawn Michaels in support of Batman, Scott Hall. The Click is out here. Let's take our ring announcer for this man, Shattered Dreams Productions. And we know who's coming out next. His opponent. God. And his manager in San Diego. Just can't believe what they're seeing here. And his opponent from Hollywood, California. Weighing in at 200. 32 pounds. Goldust. Goldust has so many opportunities here. Sid versus Sabu in a hardcore match, which was made by the general manager Dakota Meehan. It's gonna be big, I'll tell ya. In a hardcore match, I think that's gonna be the final qualifying match to see who's gonna be a part of Team HWF at TNW Summer of July's Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh, kick to the gut, DDT! Goldust. Here's the cover. Is this it? One, no, and a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Scott Hall trying to give it his all there. He's got. He's on. Using the ropes levers to get up here, and a clothesline from Goldust, sending Scott Hall over the top rope. And now, though, folks, things are gonna be pretty big, but a big right hand by Scott Hall. Earlier tonight, Naruto came out here upset that he lost the HWF tag team titles. Hello, Randy Orton. And they wanted Tails to come on out. But Tails didn't come out. All they got was the commissioner, Walter White. And Walter White made the announcement that next week here on the HWF, there will be a number one contenders match. Titles, referee at 9. Both men need to bring it back to the ring, and this will be a draw. It's too late. It's a draw. We got a draw here. It's not short. Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has declared a draw. So therefore, we have no winner in this matchup. Oh, wait a minute. This match will be no. and Shawn Michaels and Kevin Nash are barred from ringside. Whoa! Looks like Dakota Behan has made this match into a no disqualification match between Goldust and Scott Hall here. Folks, when we come back, we will have a winner. Do not go anywhere. Stay with us.